a get my life together vlog because I need to buy some stuff, aka face masks. I've run out of these ones and they're really good. I need to find a new
watery toner, exfoliator, taro milk. I need to get more taro milk, a loofah, shampoo. There's so much that I need to buy.
I also want to buy a water bottle. I'm thinking to bring this backpack because then I can put it in there. Oh, these are my PJ pants. I need to change that. Should I wear this hat? Sun protection. If I wear it, I'm gonna be repping Tommy Hilfiger. Isn't that cute? Okay. I'm gonna wear this, put some sunglasses on. I already put sunscreen on, so can't come after me. I think that's it, and then we'll go.
The first store we're gonna go to is Muji.
Let's do a mini haul of what I got today. So first big thing is this face towels because my brother and I use it and we are running out. Next, oh my gosh, I didn't get this on camera, but I got this at Chemist Warehouse and then I looked at it and the one that I picked up and bought was like already open. So I went back and I was like, I think someone already opened it, and she was like, oh, okay, just like take another one. So I did. So here it is. Should we unbox it? It's ours. Yeah. Ooh. Look at how it's blue. Interesting. So yeah, I wanted to buy the Paula's Choice one, exfoliant from Sephora, but it was all sold out. I'm sorry. I was like looking at this, like each of the like the little stall stand up things, and all empty. And I was like, are you crazy? But yeah. So then I got this one, Aveen. I don't know if it's good because I don't really like the products from Aveen, but you know, maybe that was just because I picked up the wrong products. But I'll see if that was good because there were no other options. So shampoo. Oh my gosh, for a second I thought it like opened, but this part doesn't like matter. But shampoo, I just got the refill instead of a whole new one because save the environment. This was such a hassle to carry. I had to carry this from like for like the whole day in my backpack. So let's unbox this. I really want to try the ice cream version of it because I think they have the ice cream version, because I know they have it for the melon one, but I don't know about Tara. I haven't seen it before, but yeah, I need to put this in my room. Okay, chuck that on the bin. Oh gosh, I'm so excited for this as well. So I bought this from Muji. It was 50% off, so that's why I bought it. If it was full price, I probably would not have bought it because I would not have seen the point in it. But then it was only $2 when it was on sale. And it's for your tissue box. So you put your tissue box in and it's like cardboard. So it's like nice and like aesthetic, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna build that because that also seems fun to build. They also had a smaller version, but the tissue boxes we use, oh, might be a bit big. Oh yes, I bought a new loofah because the one that I have right now is like falling apart. Literally, it's like going outwards. Face mask. I will be using this tonight because I don't have any more. So let's unbox this. It's
this one?
Yes. Guess how much this was? Guess how much this was? I did not expect it to be this much. $40? $40 for face masks? Well, now I know. Next time I go to Japan, I'm buying those. Last two things I got is this moisturizing milk in light from Muji and a light toning water. Because, yeah. Let me YouTube guru, skincare beauty guru this. I like how they have this. It's not like a big open one. How do I do this? I'm just gonna do a little drop because seebs. Anyways, like, can you see it? Can you see the piece of water? It's just like that. It just feels like water. Which is what I wanted because I like watery essence types of stuff. It doesn't seem that hydrated, but it feels hydrated. Let me just air that out. And then the milky toner. I saw some reviews saying that the milky toner is not good for people with oily skin. I don't have oily skin, but if you do, keep that in mind. You go in with the moisturizing milk. Oh my gosh. Whoa, it's really like thick. Anyway, this is in the light. Wow. Whoa. I just did that little drop and it's like moisturizing the whole back of my hand. Fire.
Fire.
Yep. Cool. And then this exfoliant. I won't use it right now because I don't want to open it. Because I don't need to use it. But that's what we did today. We got some lovely supplies to keep me going for another few months.
Yep. So I keep them here. And I just take them whenever I want to drink it, which is basically every day I take one. So yeah.
Yeah. I just washed my hair and my face. Let's open this up. I've never bought such a big packet of masks before. Wow. I don't know what this says. I do not know what that any of that says. I just double seal it to maintain all freshness. Okay, now I'm going to make this thing. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh. Okay, looks pretty simple. Looks simple. We have the different compartments. Why are there two? Okay. Yeah, fam, this is not fitting. Meant to go, and then you put it in. Oh, and then awesome. Anyways, that was my purchase. Was it worth the $2? Yes, it was. Should I decorate it? I'll decorate it later. I kind of like how simple it is, but I also want to have like stickers, you know. But is stickers the way to go? Do I really want stickers on this? I don't think I do. I'll just leave it for now. But yay! Awesome!